today, it went a little bit different than I planned, because I first want to go to Rotterdam, but my girlfriend is a bit ill today. So it probably will be a more naturey vlog. But first, look at what we got. We got some bread and some fresh mint tea. So we're going to enjoy this first, and then we will go to this nature resort very nearby to take in some fresh air and see what kind of beautiful things we will see there. So we finally are in nature right now. I really needed this. Just a bit of relaxation, if you can hear me. It's very quiet. It's very quiet. So, now, the only objective I now have is to shoot some awesome pictures over here. Okay, let me take you on this mint, by the way. Made it. In this place, I will show you. This is where I, together with my girlfriend, we had some bootcamp training together. At first we were very motivated, and then we had two practices and we never went back again. So, but here.
It was so hard.
Yeah, but this is the place where we normally practiced. And look.
Look like the Hunger Games.
All these tunnels. I don't know if you can see it. So, all these tunnels and then a lot of other obstacles. You went through to with a lot of running, a lot of exercise. Yeah. See the plastic bottles over there? I really don't get why people do this. Clean up after yourself, man. What are you? Are you a kid of 6 years old? I don't know. Clean up after yourself, man. There are creatures walking all over this place. There are animals here. Do you want those animals to eat that plastic? Some plastic of that? If they see a bottle cap or something and they die with a belly full of plastic, do you want that? Is that what you want? You leave it that. Is this the reason why you leave this? It gets me so mad every time, you know? If you're walking in a place like this, how can you leave that? How can you leave your. Sorry for my French right now. How can you leave your shit like that? I don't get you, people. Clean up after yourself, god damn it. Some tricky steps over here.
And this here is the place where Marvin lost his pencil last year.
Yep.
His very beloved pencil. I was there. He was really sad.
Yeah, this is true.
But I bought him a new one.
Yeah.
It's not the same, but
it's not the same. It will never be the same.
right over there.
I think. Yeah. All right. Let's continue these tricky steps. Alright, so we're now entering a very emotional place for us. You know where I talked earlier in my earlier vlogs about Gerrit, my cat, who inspired me to do all of this? He's buried in this area. And I will talk about this right now because we are going to say hi to him. And I know if I'm going to shoot something over there, I know I will cry, so I will do it right now. I'm already going.
No crying in the vlog, baby.
No. Beer, steak.
Tough things.
cars, naked women. Well.
I'll see you later.
No, I'm not ending it.
Sorry.
Not yet. You will notice by my earlier rant, I'm very in love with nature. So yeah, this is also a very special place. This is another reason why this is a very special place for me. Because just look at this place. Just look at it. It's just so peaceful over here, you know? And like I mentioned in my earlier vlogs, Gerrit, he had this personality who loved to explore and get out there.
Pinch you.
Yeah. He did all the things I aspired to do one day, you know? I also love to explore and to go outside, and until the day he died,
he didn't do it.
No, because I always was inside and drawing and actually throwing my life away. I'm very, very sorry for this, but in a couple of moments I will be my happy self again. But yeah, he's the reason I do all these things, you know? He's the reason I started photography, I started to get out there with my camera. He's the reason I started this vlog, you know? It just really meant a lot to me. You know what? I will see you later when I'm not this emotional anymore, okay? See you in a couple of moments. I have to recuperate myself right now. Emotional stuff. It's just the way it is, you know. Okay, but now we're going to do some fun stuff, I hope. I have one objective today, and that is going home and buy a Joby Gorilla Pod so I can mount that under this camera and I can hold you guys a little bit more comfy, because it's a great workout for my right shoulder, but I would prefer a little bit more comfort, so...
And I got him a secret book.
A secret book.
He will only know when he gets home.
A secret book. A secret book!
What are you doing?
I wonder what this book is.
You will see.
I wonder.
You will see.
All right. I hope the kids are gone at that one tower, so I can climb it and I can feel happy again.
And otherwise we will climb it anyway.
Okay. You heard the wife?
The wife. Look at this.
My wife is. Oh damn, no.
Oh, no,
some dancing butterflies. We just missed them. Because I'm fast. Let's keep it that. Ooh, another butterfly sitting on the road right there. And it's flying again away. Didn't catch it. I didn't catch it.
There are a lot of butterflies though.
Yeah. Oh man, what a day. It was a bit chaos. My first plan didn't go through.
Because of me?
Because she's a bit sick. Although I think it's going a bit better right now.
No.
Okay, then not. So we took a walk out here, which was surprisingly very emotional and I think this was one of the tougher vlogs I did till now. So I think we are going to swoop to the tower, and I will see you there. And from the tower we will go home, and then I will wonder what my new book is.
And because we got really awesome
mugs. I have a new book, and
we got really awesome mugs.
I'm going to get this Joby Gorilla Pod.
And we got mugs.
What?
Cat mugs.
Oh, and we have some cat mugs. I will try to put some delicious cappuccino in them. And we're going to see Charlie again tonight. This time a little more footage, a bit of playing stuff and that kind of thing. Because now I have full battery and I have my phone camera, which is also still full. So yeah, we're still going to make something out of this vlog today. Yeah, all right. See you at the tower. Let's go that way. Great out of focus finger. We're going that way. Right, can't really remember if I already told you guys this, but you're now going home. Oh, I told you this. Okay, now this is the moment where we are going home.
Them.
Oh man, this book is on my reading list for a very long time. I was not yet getting there in my vlogs, but I will talk a lot about this stuff in the future, especially now I have this book. This book, Osho, is also my favorite philosopher. Yeah, the way he writes things, I believe the same. I believe in the exact same things. And I guess this one.
So you're happy?
Yeah, thank you, baby. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, thank you. Oh man, I want this book for so long already, you know. But
I hear him talk about it all the time. So I thought I should get it.
Thank you!
Yay! I really like the cover.
Yeah,
it's a pretty one. They also had the lame covers, but I thought the pretty one was better.
Man! Oh man! So awesome! Courage, the joy of living dangerously. I think this is going to be my end line. See you soon, guys! And don't forget, live dangerously. If it's a great and lying, or if I should
Dave
skip
O'Hill.
It all.
Tell me if it's
alright for the second time.
Yeah.
See you later, guys, and don't forget to live dangerously. Is this alright? Or not? Or not? Is this cool? Is it whack? I don't know. Let me know down in the comments. And I will hear you guys soon. Thank you, baby. This is why this girl right behind this camera is the greatest girlfriend ever. If you think you have the greatest girlfriend ever, you're wrong. You're wrong because she sits right there. She sits right there.
No.
This is the greatest one alive.
Okay. You will not put this in the vlog.
Yes, I will. Yes, I will put this in the vlog. Yes, I will put this in the vlog. Mark my words. I will put this in the vlog that she is the greatest girlfriend alive.
You talk like an American now.
Let me sip some coffee right now.
Later, babe.
Maybe I will talk a lot more like this in the future, because it takes away the Dutch accent, you know? It's a lot better.
Yeah.
Hey, Charlie, how you doing? Hey, little one. Say hi to everyone. Well, this is Charlie. Just introducing himself.
Right, I want to vlog right now. I'm just going to have a relaxed evening with my girlfriend and her mother. And yeah, don't forget, now I have my new line, don't forget to live dangerously. See you next time.